That means actually sleeping, okay? Not magic.
I love sleeping. Good night. Good night. They're gone. It's just us. Snowman, snowman, snowman.
They're supposed to be sleeping.
But the skeleton makes you wonder which one has to play.
Okay, okay. Now there's a rescue mode in the proper snowman.
Really? Snowman, Elsa, do you want to build a snowman?
couple of points in my sunshine.
Please, do you have to go?
Yes, there are answers out there, Elsa, to help you and to help all of us.
You can't do this here on my own.
You can, and you must. We're very proud of you.
I'll try not to let you down, Father.
Thank you.
Whoa, reindeer is natural.
Come on, Sven, let's go.
You got it,
Crystal. Ice, nice crunch, ice.
My goodness, that was awkward. Not that you're awkward, but just because where I'm awkward, you're gorgeous. Wait, what?
Princess Anna.
Oh, Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess, my lady.
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not that princess. No, my sister Elsa's the queen. I'm just me.
Just you.
I mean, I'm not the heir, I'm just the spare. Forget it, I'm not making any sense. How embarrassing.
You don't have to be embarrassed around me. I'm only the 13th son of a king of a very small kingdom. Please accept my humblest apologies.
Of course, Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Thank you, Anna of Arendelle. It's time, the coronation is about to begin.
Oh my goodness, the coronation. I have to go. Will I see you later? This is nice, Elsa. Us talking.
Yeah, it is.
Maybe we could do it more often. I really like that, Anna. And maybe we can keep the gates open, let life back into the castle?
Wait,
no, we can't. Can't we? Who's stopping us? You're the queen. We can do whatever you want.
Well, then I'm stopping us.
But why? I don't understand.
That's right, you don't. Can you excuse me for a minute? Elsa!
Logan.
Hans.
You look upset, okay?
Elsa left me alone again, like she did for years.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I'm used to it. She stopped talking to me a little.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I could never figure out what I did.
I spent a lot of time alone as a kid, too.
But you have 12 older brothers.
Yeah, if they weren't humiliating me, they're ignoring me. It's not going to be like that when I have a family.
Me neither. No one will ever be shut out.
Oh, Anna, I can never shut you out.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bumped into you.
I was thinking the same thing. Because, like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. Maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you, I see your face. And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love's an open door. Love's an open door. But it's an open door with you, with you.
Thank you.
summer magical blizzard and no one to give us a room?
Or a barn, or even a fish hut.
Yeah, what if having its reindeer?
You got me.
Reindeers are better than people. Spin it if you think that's true. Thanks, buddy. But people smell better than reindeers. Don't you think I'm right?
It's once again true for all except you.
You got me. Let's call it a night. Don't let the frost bite.
Nice duet.
Hey, aren't you the Princess of Arendelle?
Yes. Do I know you?
The name's Kristoff, and I'm an ice harvester. Well, a recently unemployed ice harvester. What are you doing out here?
I'm looking for my sister.
The one who went all ice crazy and ruined my business?
Yes, but it was my fault. I kind of got engaged to Prince Hans, and Elsa freaked out because I just met him, you know, today.
Hang on. You mean to tell me that you got engaged to a man that you just met?
Yes. Why is everybody so hung up on that? I've got good instincts.
I wouldn't have been the right farmer, you. Sven, what do you think?
I think she's gonna die on her own. You should really offer to help.
I would, but I don't think she'd take it.
True.
Wait, how can you help me?
Well, seeing how the storm is coming from the North Mountain, which is where I'm guessing you'll find your sister, I know how to get up there without dying.
Okay, Krista, you're hired. Let's go.
Yeah, it's not this way. Sorry. It's fine.
Go to sleep again in summer. I'll find a sea, a summer breeze, blow away with the storm. I'd find a
your sister. Like, what's your plan?
I'm gonna talk to her.
Talk to her? Really?
Yeah.
That's not a plan.
Yes, it is. Come on, let's get moving.
Isn't talking to her what got you into this mess in the first place?
No. When I got engaged to Prince Hans and I had just met him that day, that's okay. Not talking to her. See, I can just be like, hey, son, can you come for me? I'm going to get on the
show. No, see, that's not how it works.
Yes, it does.
No.
Yes, it's fine.
You apparently live in some kind of fairy tale.
You have to be
love at first sight.
Oh, exactly.
Okay, that doesn't exist. That's not even a thing.
It does.
Thank you.
heart's completely frozen.
But it's okay. Elsa will find.
Will she? You know your sister's capable of, do you?
No. Let's keep moving.
Snow goes white on the mountains tonight, and I feel
This is ice.
Maybe I should talk to Elsa alone. The last time I introduced her to a boy, she kind of froze everything.
But it's a couch made of ice. Ice is my life.
Oh, darn. You two, Olaf. Just give us a minute.
No, you don't have to apologize. It wasn't your fault. You didn't know.
Did Mother and Father know?
Yes.
So why didn't I know?
For your own safety, Anna. I nearly killed you by magic. You were only 6 years old.
But I'm not a child anymore, Elsa.
Neither am I. And my powers are much stronger than they were. You should probably go now, please.
But I don't want to let you go.
I'm just trying to protect you.
You don't have to protect me. I'm not afraid.
Anna. Come back to Arendelle!
You kind of set off an eternal winter in Arendelle.
Actually,
everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yes, but it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't! Oh, help!
Sure you can. I know you can. I'll help you.
And for the first time in forever,
such a fool like you.
Not a couple.
Yes.
Definitely not a couple.
Well, then what's the issue?
Is it the grumpy way he talks?
Hang on now.
Or the grumpy way he walks?
We need your help.
Or the square shape, square shape, weirdness of his feet.
Wait, what?
A belly that flashes where the eyes seem to sort of nasty.
Come on.
Not so fast, Kristoff.
What? She's safe inside the castle now.
You can't leave.
Stop it, Sven.
No, why are you leaving?
This is the right thing to do, I think. Now, come on.
Hans, oh Hans, Elsa froze my heart and only an act of true love can save me.
Oh, Anna. If only there was someone who really loved you.
But you said you did.
I lied. As soon as you've been lying,
no!
Now once I tell everyone we're married, get rid of Elsa, I'm King Hans of Arendelle.
You're no match for Elsa. You won't get away with this.
Oh, I already have.
No, no, no! Don't leave me in this cold room to die, please! And I thought this was true love. True love is.
Oh, that's okay. I do. Love is putting someone else's needs before yours. Like how Kristoff brought you back here to Hans and left you forever.
Kristoff loves me?
Wow, you really don't know anything about love, do you? say, being inside is kind of different than being outside, isn't it?
Oh, look, you're melting. Some people are worth melting for.
Maybe it's not a second. We have to bring you back to Kristoff before you freeze to death. He's the only one that can save your life.
Thank you, Olaf.
The coast is clear.
Yours.